Hey everybody, it's Marshall McKee here. This is my Suicide Squad official trailer 2 breakdown. They dropped it at the MTV Movie Awards. I know this Harley thumbnail is crazy, but I had to do it. Everybody's doing it, so I had to do it too. And it's just one of the most fun images I've ever seen of Margot Robbie, so there you go. But this trailer starts out at the White House, and they're basically talking about Superman. They gotta make that Batman v Superman connection. They talk about Superman just ripping off the White House roof or ceiling or whatever, and then taking the president. So basically, they're just like, we need someone to take down Superman, basically, if there was ever someone like Superman again. Because spoilers, for Batman v Superman, we all know that Superman dies. So of course, you know, they have, like, if there was ever something like that again, or if Superman ever came back, wink, wink. They need a team to take him down. I don't know why they're considering this team. Like, none of the people on this team can take Superman down, but, you know, Amanda Waller's just in here. What if I got a team? You can see here they're putting in the nano bombs in Suicide Squad. They usually have bombs inside their neck, like in their head, so that that way they can, you know, blow their heads off at any moment. So they're doing that. That's pretty cool. Faithful to, you know, the original material, right? You gotta put those. You gotta put those comic book connections in there as well. I think that this movie will do well with its comic book connections. But yeah, it was really nice to see. I don't know what the heck they're like wheeling will. Like the wheeling Deadshot? I have no idea. We see Harley Quinn with her guns coming out and go. Everybody's getting their stuff ready to go on this mission. Whatever this mission is, I have no idea. We see. And then Deadshot, you know, Will Smith. He is Will Smith. Slash Deadshot. He's not Deadshot, he's not Will Smith. He's like a mix between them. He's trying to make it authentic. So I guess it's okay. We see Killer Croc suit up, and it's really cool as well. Like that jacket, that's really cool. Where'd you get that jacket, Killer Croc? And then, of course, we gotta talk about this shot with Harley, because, you know, it's just like, everyone's staring at her, there's nowhere to go. I kind of agree with her. It's just like, what? Where do you want me to change? Like, in a room? Like, we're outside, where am I supposed to go? So I guess that's acceptable. I don't know. It's just weird to me, but it was kind of funny. Of course, we got Rick Flag. You know, he's there. He's just like, you do something like this, you die. You try to escape, you die. You eat a pickle when you're not supposed to, you die. It's like he's everything, you die. And then, like, Slipknot, here he is escaping. What I think is that since Slipknot is, like, barely in any of these trailers, I think he's the one that's going to try to escape with this grappling hook that he has here. And then he's going to get his head blown off. And everyone will be like, oh my gosh, and then that will start the fear of the squad against Amanda Waller. That's what I think. We got more Jai Courtney boomerang jokes with, you know, with Katana. I can actually see them as a couple to me. Like, I can see Katana and Boomerang being together for some odd reason. I can. But it's funny how he's just, like, chasing after her. Because I think that, like, that would be really cool. I think that would be a good ship, if you ask me. Of course, Harley Quinn, oh, she's so funny in this trailer. Margot Robbie, she's like, I'm known to be quite vexing. I'm just putting that out there. That is hilarious. And then she's like, what a ride when the plane crashes. That's also hilarious. So it's just like, it's funny. I think it's going to be fun to see Margot Robbie in this role. And then, like, of course, right here, she's just like, yeah, we got nothing better else better to do. So, you know, she's just hilarious. She's hilarious. I cannot wait to see her Harley Quinn. She's like a mix of Harley Quinns put together. Of course, you see her with, you know, the gymnastic styles. That's going to be really cool. Like, having her, like, flip around and all that stuff, as we've seen in this trailer. More Rick Flag. He's going to be really cool. I like Rick Flag. I think he's going to be really nice in this movie. The actor who plays him, Joel Kinnaman, that's his name. He's gonna be really nice as Rick Flag. More Harley Quinn, I just can't get enough of her. Like, she's just the best. I have been waiting for a live-action Harley Quinn. Everybody has since the animated series where she was introduced in the 90s. So let's be real. More gymnastics Harley Quinn, it's just really cool. I just love seeing it. It's so much fun. And then we have here Enchantress. She's barely in this trailer, but I feel like they have to balance out the characters in the trailers. We actually get to see another shot of her before she's Enchantress in this trailer. More Joker. There's a little bit more Joker in this trailer, so that's really cool. Jared Leto. I can't even say enough awesome things for Jared Leto as Joker. Will Smith, you know, he's just reminding everybody, hey, we're still the bad guys here. So I think that there's going to be a fine line between being a bad guy and a good guy in this movie, like where they want to end up from there, if they're going to actually do a Suicide Squad sequel. We got the Harley Quinn hammer, mallet, whatever you want to call it. That's pretty great. I can't wait to see her use that. Got more Jared Leto. Of course, he's just the best. I had to include this shot. Who is he talking to in this scene? I have no idea, but maybe like one of his henchmen. We see Batman a lot in this trailer, and he has just rescued Harley Quinn by the looks of it. Maybe from the water, because her hair is wet in that shot. This is where he jumps off with this like little breather into the water. So I'm guessing that he rescues her. And I'm guessing this is a flashback as well. I don't think this is present day. So I think most of Batman will be flashbacks in this movie, but I think he will show up in present day, maybe as a cameo. I have no idea, but it's nice to see him diving into this water. Another Enchantress shot. She just looks, this CG looks incredible. Like, it just looks so cool. She's like all scary and like intimidating. And I'm just like, oh my gosh, don't kill me with your magic power. And then we have this. I don't know what this is. This is either like magic or it's the tattooed man and he has like some kind of creepy tattoo. But I think it's, I don't know what it is. And then we see her, Katana here chopping off this creature's head. As long as there's no blood and as long as it's not a human, it's PG-13, people. Oh yeah. And Harley Quinn winking at Deadshot. Of course, they're going to tease up their relationship. I think we heard something like this last year where they are going to have like the love interest between Harley Quinn and Deadshot. So I guess that's going to be happening, which is not a surprise to me. They did really good with it in Batman Assault on Arkham. So it'll probably work here too. Just saying. Batman diving into the water. We see him actually hit the water this time. So that's pretty cool. Nice shot there. And then here's a really cool shot. This is June Moon before she gets her powers. Like, this is her absorbing the spirit, I guess, of Enchantress. I don't know, but it's really cool. I just wanted to include that in there as well, in case you missed it. And then El Diablo gets teased quite a bit in this trailer, might I add. I think, like, that's his lighter that Boomerang stole. I have no idea if Captain Boomerang stole that or not. But then Joker's face right here. I have no idea what this is, if his face is, like, burnt, if it's dirt. What is that? I have no idea, but I just wanted to include that in case you missed it. We see him like bye-bye, oh, it's just so cool. I can't wait to see him in that suit as well. Like, that suit just looks really cool. And yeah, it'll be interesting to see where he's going. I don't know. And again, El Diablo gets teased quite a bit by Deadshot. You know, what are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it? I'll show you what I'm gonna do about it. Hiya, fire power. And then he's like, da-da-da-da-da-da, fucking punch. And he's like using his fire. So I thought that was really cool too. That song, yeah, that's Falcon Punch for El Diablo. And then we have Harley Quinn, you know, more acrobatic awesomeness. Fine by me, I don't care. Like, I add it on there, add it on to the pile. And then the Batmobile, that Batmobile was awesome in Batman v Superman. Say what you want about Batman v Superman, but that Batmobile rocked. So I can't wait to see more of it in the movie. Then we got Harley Quinn, more funny jokes. You know, that's a good idea, honey. You drink water, you don't drink alcohol. You drink water for this. Like, let's have you cool down a little bit. So that was hilarious too. What did you guys think of this trailer? I loved it. I still think this trailer is tied with the Bohemian Rhapsody trailer, but I'm just saying, both trailers are awesome. Both trailers have different awesome moments. But what did you guys think? Comment down below, and I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.